Reaching Out from the Lantern Project. Today is Tuesday, the 18th of October. This morning, we just wanted to take a moment to just say that we are hearing a lot of uncertainty and challenge from the participants that we work with. And we just want to acknowledge with you that it's the same for all of us and it's a difficult time. The upsets that are going on in the world and in our own hearts and minds, in our own homes, are always difficult to face. We're not giving any solutions, but we are saying that everybody is feeling it. It's not an easy time, it's a difficult time, but when we do things together or in community, it makes the journey a little bit easier. So this week, we just want you to know that we are all on this journey together, and hopefully sometimes we get the opportunity to walk together with good friends or people that we feel are like-minded or we can communicate with. So this week ahead, everything is as normal in the Lantern Project. All the courses are up and running, and next week we're looking forward finally to starting our dance course with Helga DC, a new tutor to us. So this week, just mind yourself, be gentle with yourself. We are all together in this journey. God bless and take care.
Catch a falling star and put it in your star and put it in your fade. Never let it fade. Oh, catch a falling star and catch a falling star and put it in your pocket. Save it for a rainy day. Catch a falling star and catch a falling star and catch a falling star and